We're honored to be here today for the groundbreaking for the new Gloria Drummond Patient Tower. It's going to be a major step in this transformative campaign to improve what's already one of the most essential qualities of our town into really a transformative healthcare experience.
So this is going to be the centerpiece of the master facility plan at Boca Raton Regional Hospital. And this will be completed in just over 3 years, but we're excited about what the changes that are going to be coming with this. 100% private rooms, 20 new surgical suites, and a lot of other services that the hospital is in need of right now.
So in essence, we are rebuilding the hospital while it's running. And so the first phase is this new Gloria Drummond Patient Tower that Elaine Wold, through her generosity, is making, and a number of other donors are enabling us to do.
It will give our community the best care that you could ever think of. Baptist and Boca Regional Hospital are working so well together, and that will just give us the best of the best.
This is absolutely fantastic. This is a celebration of and a culmination of years of work, and the community has really stepped up to make this a total success.
It will meet all the needs that we, you know, the single patient rooms, all of the technology, all of the things that are happening in this century and beyond that this hospital hasn't had up until now. And this gift just puts us in the league of none other.